Yes, the commander.
Right, before that comes into your fingers. You did this in a week ago, I'm more of a windmill technique.
Yes. That's a big action.
Yes.
If it ain't broken or fixed, that's pretty straightforward. Now, if he's pretty tough, like it would be, but you can't physically get your arm around even like that, just go over the top.
Just like it.
Yeah, that's not quite just as good. What's that? Well, the other one is just not quite just as good. This one, you see, it's an arm crank on it. Yeah? Now,
bang!
And back to all the ones. Whereas the other one, this is just trapping down. So try both. From Shisochin. There's a chance he might almost catch you out in the up here. He sticks a punch in your face. You get your hand to it. You never really that me all the easier. You get your hand to it. Great. I'm not looking at my legs yet. Now he's going to hit you with that one, isn't he? Watch. More than that. So, as soon as I've got this, I've got to get into her before he does it. Yes? Now, I'm not going to smack Mark in the neck for obvious reasons. I'll touch his shoulder. Yes? So, one, two. If I don't get a good shot here, look. That's it. You've got to get a real good press there. No, I'll try. And I can't make it, yeah? Now, watch what happens to his head. That's his position, agreed? Watch his head.
Yes?
Yes. Resist. She's a little familiar. As he kicks, on the leg. Watch what you're doing here, you can listen to your brother.
Yes.
Go over here. Smack. Smack. Might be kick punch. Kick punch. Yeah?
Yes.
Or you might be a knee strike. Here. You see, you've now got these postures.
Yes.
Alright, let's go to
Yes.
So let's try that again. Yes. Get into threes, I'm quickly on the lap. Swing. Keep that the same. This one, keep that the same. And instead of using this as a tear shot, forearm. Push back. Sorry. Use the same foot stay there. So I'm swapping it. So you grab tear swings. One. Yeah. Two. Everything the same so far. From here. Using forearm. If he kicks my Gary, I'm going to block. So that's where your hands are like that, yeah? But I'm just going to come on the inside, there it is. Now before he punches me, I'm going to go through, I'm going to step on that support leg, and drive. Now I'm going to tell you, his neck is back, it's just about to go, now move away on me.
Yes.
That's it, here's your character position, yes? Keep your thumbs in, yes? So you've got, lock, load, fire, yes. Lock, load, fire, lock, load, fire.
Yes.
So I'm going to use T-shirts in the pick-up way now. So as he comes in, go. Go. Put your hands on. I'm going to hit that. One. This end of it really hard. Smash it around. Yeah? Two. Hands in. Yeah?
That's to do that gently, from this.
Reasons, yeah? You can try and come across my body with that one, or I could even hit with that one. Yes? It's not really a problem. Smash this in. So we've got shoulder, helmet, head. Shoulder, elbow, head. Just all the way. Shoulder, elbow, head.
Just.
Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.